Good morning, Riverhawks. I'm Carter.
And I'm Joshua. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Raise the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Attention all 7th graders. Voting for the new ASB Council is ending soon. Go to the Rio Norte website and cast your ballots today. 4 students will be chosen as your executive council for the 2021 to 2022 school year.
Remember to join RioTV for an Among Us LTA today to try to find the imposter as the stakes get higher and higher. We'll see you at Mira HQ crewmates. Don't be late for takeoff.
Hey Rio, ASB is hosting a St. Patrick's Day LTA next Monday, March 15th. Join us on Zoom at 12:45 and test your knowledge through a fun game of Kahoot. Be sure to bring your friends.
Congratulations to Rio Norte art student Mia Lowe. She recently won first place among all 7th graders in the nation in the NASA Student Art Contest. Her artwork will soon be publicly displayed at the Virginia Air and Space Center in Langley, Virginia. Congratulations, Mia.
Last week was Say Something Week, but here are some important reminders for all students to continue to think about. 1, look for warning signs and threats. These may be unusual comments you've overheard, posts on social media, or messages you have read. 2, if you see something that concerns you, act immediately and take these potential signs and threats seriously.
3, say something to a trusted adult. This could be a grown-up in your home or family, a teacher, a counselor, an administrator, or other trusted adult here at school. Students can use our student care line at any time, day or night, to report concerns. Simply email riotip@heartdistrict.org. 4, if you're not sure whether something is a real threat or not, say something anyways. It's always best to be on the side of caution. Thank you, Rio Norte, for helping keep our friends, our students, and our school community safe.
Today's positive quote is from Anne Frank. How wonderful it is that nobody needs to wait a single moment before starting to improve the world.
That's it for today. I'm Joshua.
And I'm Carter, and we'll see you next time on RioTV.